Did you find the key?
No, it's not here.
Don't be ridiculous. You saw it fall into the drainage ditch, didn't you? The drainage ditch. Isn't there something odd about it?
No. There are a lot of big rats, though.
That's it, Snake. A rat must have eaten it.
Now who's being ridiculous?
No, I'm right. There's no other possibility. Rats eat all sorts of things. There's nothing unusual about that.
Oh!
Okay, there goes PAL code number 2. Next comes PAL number 3. Warm the key.
Snake, it's about Naomi Hunter.
Then you should talk to the Colonel. He's looking into it.
Turn your monitor off.
Okay, it's off. No one else can hear us. Go ahead.
Sorry, but I didn't want the Colonel to hear.
Okay, so what's up?
I've got a good friend in the Pentagon.
Yeah?
He's the one who told me about it. It looks like the DIA recently developed a new type of assassination weapon.
An assassination weapon?
Snake, have you ever heard of something called Fox Dye?
No. Fox Dye. Liquid and the others were talking about it.
Yeah. It's some kind of virus that targets specific people. I don't know all the details, but...
What are you trying to say?
It's too similar.
What is?
The cause of death. Didn't the Arms Tech President and the DARPA Chief, Decoy Octopus, die of something that looked like a heart attack?
Yeah.
Well, apparently, Fox Dye kills its victims by simulating a heart attack.
No. You're telling me that Naomi was behind it?
Snake, try to remember. Did Naomi give you some kind of injection?
The nanomachines.
She was in the best position to have done it, but I don't know what her motive was.
Does the Colonel know?
I'm not sure. But he still hasn't questioned her.
Okay, I'll ask him myself. Colonel, what's new with the Naomi situation?
I just placed Naomi under arrest.
Arrest?
She was sending coded messages towards the Alaskan base. I didn't want to believe it, but she must be working with the terrorists.
Are you sure?
I'm afraid so. She's being interrogated now.
What kind of interrogation?
Well, I'd like to avoid the rough stuff, but we don't even have any sodium pentothal here.
Call me if you find out anything.
So it's true, isn't it?
Naomi, I can't believe it.
That means the Fox Dye vaccine must be around somewhere.
Listen, I've got bigger things to worry about.
But Snake, you might be infected too, you know.
All I can do is leave it up to the Colonel.